Zdeno Chara will go into the Hockey Hall of Fame someday as a Boston Bruin.
I mean, he's 42 years old. He's been a legend of the game for a long time. And just where he came from day one to becoming the elite defenseman and power defenseman in the game, it really is remarkable. Everybody's going to tell you, and Big Z is such a humble guy.
Offie, out to the blue line. Chara, he shoots, he scores! And for Zdeno Chara, his first in the National Hockey League.
It's not a change, you know, that's hockey. You get traded and you got to deal with it. And, you know, that's a new start for me.
But I really look back at it. I'm very lucky to be part of the NHL, part of the original six franchise.
You know, I wanted to continue to play, like I expressed early, and that hasn't changed. So for me, that's a drive, that's motivation. I want to be out there, I want to play and enjoy that while I can.
But yeah, the process was challenging.
He's been all class, a true pro, a true leader for the Boston Bruins and for the Ottawa Senators prior to that. Throughout his illustrious career.
Zdeno Chara.
I think Chara is still the king.
Zdeno Chara and Right to Play are the big winners of the hardest shot competition.
And the 2009 Norris Trophy winner is Zdeno Chara.
He's been a leader, heart and soul type player on the back end. No, is he the Zdeno Chara?
One guy they're looking up to, literally and figuratively, in the Bees dressing room. It's 6'9" Zdeno Chara.
You know, that's one of those things that drives me, and hopefully I keep going for another many years. And it's been fun, and I really enjoy it.
What matters to him at this point in his career? He's 42. He doesn't care about the stats, the goals. Now that he's gotten his 200th goal, that's done. Now it's about winning championships and really cementing his legacy in terms of his leadership, what he has done to bring this team and this franchise to this point.
Zdeno Chara!